Come on. Come on, bastards. Yes.
My aggression is increasing geometrically. Do you hear me, think tank?
Cool. Excellent. Excellent. Oh, you're going around for a flank. You are. Ooh. Okay, you're. Can I prepare you? No. Where's the one I was fighting over here? Oh, you also went around for a flank. You guys aren't complete idiots. Use the brush rifle for a little bit because my laser is not in good condition. That's the only reason. This is the X2 transmitter. Oh, it's Andrew. Some dead guys. A duffel bag and a camera. You know, I'd say this place is pleasant, but it's not. Let's get Cyberdog. Wow, I just devastated the weapons here. Uh-oh, come on, stay with me. Stuff from you. Well, a lot of radiation, but I'm fine with that. Taking stuff. Light switch 01. Come on, I want to open this desk. You said I can open this desk, and then you're like, no, you can't open this desk. Because I want to open this desk. Desk. Stuff. I continue to pick up stuff. Hopefully it's helpful stuff. I certainly do love stuff. Things and stuff and things and stuff. Everything man and woman could want. Things and stuff, everything we could possibly ever want. Oh, is that like something up there I can get? No, I think it's way up there. I'm gonna like loot your body through this really tiny like piece of you that's lying here. Thank you. Oh, people are still in there and I'm technically not around. Oh, they're just rolling stuff. When I figured out it was roll 20, it was like, oh, this makes sense. Everything, once again, is right in the universe. One. Yes. There's the way up. Medical clipboard, which I don't actually need a medical clipboard. I'm not medical. Yeah, but I'm planning a two-day role-playing adventure. Starting. Well, oh, I can blow that up. Starting tonight. 3 hours each. So I will be back, of course, for more of RPG Wednesday. After everything is said and done, it is my plan that I will continue. Ah. I just killed you. You did. Yeah, I could kill you. I think I have like a mission here or something I am technically doing, but I never remember. It's like I have missions somewhere to do something. Oh, I can't, there we go. These tiny pieces over here of you. I don't know which one's better to go up on. I'm gonna go on this one first, to the satellite dish. And pick up some scraps.
Soon, all science will be mine.
Transmitter array antenna, are you? You won't succeed. Not if my lethal robo scorpions have any say in the matter.
Oh, you've got a bunch of robo scorpions out there now. Let's go take care of them. Keep forgetting that. What else do I have? I've got the layer that's low power.
The Lobotomite has retrieved two. Count them, two of the three technology intruder. Return what you have stolen from X2. Stop that! You'll damage the hull. Will you?
Yeah, I will hit your Robo Scorpion.
Stop!
Again, with the explosions. Would you please stop that? Oh. There's a path over here. I didn't realize there was a path over here. That's interesting. Let's switch to... Ooh. I'm gonna hit things with the antenna. You know what? Rock and roll. Wonder if this leads to anything over here in particular. I think it does. They're all over there, probably looking for me. I took like a safe route around kind of thing. To a gravesite. This is not working. So let's go back to... And then let's go... Stimpaks. Stimpaks, please. Cuckoo's nest. I discovered it. I'm gonna leave for now. I can always load up here later, but I think I wanna actually go kill his robotic spider, scorpions. Cause I do hate this guy. And destroying his little, pets is not a bad idea. Because it's extra experience clearing him out anyway. There may also be a cyber dog down there. Or that might be my weapon. I'm actually not sure on that one. I'm gonna just say that. Oh. Gonna stealthily move down here and see if. Oh, no. Spotted me.
Go, my minion. Sting them in the name of all that is Mobius.
Yep, I'm encumbered and feeling unpleasant. On the bottom of my jumpsuits, I got a bunch of them. Alright, I'm good. Crippled just a little bit. Let's do that. Oh, there's a whole lot of you guys. Well, that actually worked out better.
Attention, Big Mountain. Be
This is an urgent message. If you happen to see a gecko... Echo...
Echo?
Echo... Echo... Echo...
Hey, I'm dead. I was not good at the grenade throw. I have to work on my grenade throw.
You're no match for science.
Okay, let me do that first. Let me use the doctor's bag. Oh, I'm in stealth mode. I'm dead. Yep. Yep, I'm dead. You know what? I think I'm gonna try to load up my quick save. See if I can sniper them from above. I'm hidden right now. I can go up above these dudes. Maybe I can get a position where I can strike at them, death from above style. I've got this brush gun. I do have a little ammo for it. Maybe I can get a good sniper on one of them. And let's use this doctor's bag while I still want to move around nicely. Whoa. Wow, those do a lot of damage. Those are doing lots and lots of damage. Probably because my helmet condition is terrible. So unless I repair that. Let's quick save it again. I'm gonna try something. Okay, so that crippled them a little bit. A lot of damage, so these are obviously really tough enemies. Whoa, I got my limb again. Ooh. Not good. Take another 2 stim packs. Rush gun some more. Whoa, no falling off.
Beware, Dr. Mobius's army. His robo-scorpions crawl everywhere in search of intelligence to devour and stupefy.
Oh, well, ran out of ammo. I used everything I had to take care of those things. Ouch. Just ouch. I want to grab the stuff from you. You. And there's another one over here. Got that electrical box. You know what? We're good for a little bit. I'm gonna go back here. Whew. I think I have a shovel. First things first.
You require some addition.
Oh, I do.
Oh. Might I be of service?
Oh, it's expensive. How about my helmet? Also expensive. Whew. It costs money. Whew. Do I have another layer? No, I only have the one. That's one of my better weapons. I do have my good old friend here. The Rat Slayer just does not do the damage I need it to. But I can see the need for a melee weapon also. That I dropped out melee weapons completely. Antenna, you can go away. Destroyed helmet. You can join them. Those guys continue to carry around human flesh and maize on them. And it's a lot of menets. Do I have a doctor's kit? I do have a doctor's bag. Yay! I can be less in terrible amounts of pain. Did I note I'm in terrible amounts of pain? I'm in terrible amounts of pain. Oh. I want all of it. There we go. Six fission batteries. Nice. Ugh. So I don't want to spoil anything in case someone in the Roll 20 game shows up. But I mean, like, later on we can talk about it afterwards. I might talk a little bit about during the RPG Wednesday, RPG's Day portion of everything today. I need energy cell. I certainly do not need 350. Microfusion, I don't need at all. What weapons can I take? Another brush gun. Because I do have 96 of this. So taking a brush gun does not seem like a bad idea. Better than nothing. Ugh. I do not have great weapons with me overall. But it's not the worst either, it could be. And I'm going to say that. see. I wanted to see if I had a shovel. Look at me forgetting stuff. Forgetting to see if I've got a shovel I can take with me. 5 pounds. Shovel. I do. Time to go grave robbing. One of those things I do best. Grave robbing. How many graves have I robbed? A lot. I've raided a lot of graves over the times. That antenna array called. It's called the X2 transmitter. I got the antenna. Got light switch 01. There's some kind of launcher in there. I don't know if I got that. Interesting. Oh, it's a place I can enter. Hold on. Well, that morphed in with the universe. I think lobotomites live around here. Also, because I murdered a bunch of them earlier. And I'm grave robbing. I mean, that's just something I apparently am good at, I'm doing. We'll do more of it. It's got revolvers in it, it's kind of cool. Bippity boobity bobby. Good boy, robotic dog gun. His friends are running off, I don't know where. He's surprisingly accuracy, lobotomites. Okay, those guys hurt more than the lobotomites, I think. I've been saving up stim packs for just such an occasion. Yeah, where are you guys? You had a Tesla cannon before I wrecked it. Oh, you picked up a knife. Whoa. This is not going the best I would have liked it to. Whoa. Oh, there's more, you bastards.
Do not approach the pylons. Pylons are the glowing things. Also, do not approach a fallen pylon. If you see a fallen pylon, call security.
I will not approach your goddamn pylons. Well, that was a fun time. I picked up a bunch of more high-powered weapons, but probably in terrible shape. Let's find out what we got that might work. Gatling laser works. It is a lot of DPS, but it really eats up. Tri-beam laser. Terrible condition. Well, again, that was fun. I'm just going to add this to my list of places that I know. Whoa. Weird-ass robot that tried to murder me. He's taken down. I just picked up this location, right? It's launch facility. Excellent. And I got a new layer, which I can use to replay the old one. So I can use the layer again. Because layers are apparently really, really good. In this place, and I murdered so many dudes to get through here. Let's load as soon as I entered. Okay. okay. There's lobotomites around here. Gotcha. Where are you? You're there. Wow. I'm enjoying my visit to Camp Lobotomite. You got pwned, Lobotomite, and I leveled up from it. All in the melee, so I can be a little better at melee. Are you cave fungus? No. Horrible rotting corpses. Empty sunset sarsaparilla. I'll keep an lookout for. Fresh lobotomite. Test subject 1. Who I apparently took out also. Very effectively. It's hanging around the normal lobotomites. And pieces of them are just lying around, because of course they are. Toasters? Yeah. You guys are weird. I'm glad you died with your toasters. Oh. Keep that repaired. The bottom of my jumpsuits go together. There are more lobotomites here. I can hear them. They must be over that way. Place is bigger than I thought it was. And I can hear lobotomites nearby. So they must be actually nearby. As I take their teddy bears from their horrible corpse remains. Hey, there's a camera in there. I'll totally take a camera. Uh-oh. Mask and goggles. My combat armor is still damaged, so guess what? Prepare it even more. There we go. Excellent. And I think I cleared all the way around to over here pretty well. I think there is something over there, but I'm not sure what. Gotta be more lobotomites. You guys leave pleasant places that you live. I'm just gonna say that. It's a nice place here. I mean, it's filled with all these wonderful corpses and dead people and more corpses and a rake, which I didn't know I wanted the rake until I just saw it there. And I'm like, I could use a rake. You know, it just came to mind of like, you know, oh, awesome, there's a rake there. And, you know, then you know you need a rake once you see one. I do not see. Oh, bone saw. Oh! Look at that. Nice old duffel bag full of stuff. Full of stuff. And photonic throwing axes? But it's also like eternally, hear growling of these guys, and I do not see them. Which is also a little like, what's the word I'm looking for? Freaky? Yeah, freaky. This place in all of its glory is, it's freaky. Out in your spoons. I'll take them. I think I took some human parts. By chance. Because they were here, and I was grabbing things. So we checked out the cuckoo's nest. Look at that. We're exploring. Discovering new places. Murdering folks when we get there. Taking their stuff. Nice. Adventure.
Attention. The blue grass surrounding the dome absorbs all fertilizer, including fecal.
First off,
you require some additional.
Yeah, I do. I'd like to heal. I'd like to heal me up. Physical exam. Because I knew you did it.
How did you know?
Because you're the one. Aurora, leave that alone.
Would you like some
toast? Why does it have to be both sides?
Cause that's the way things are.
What if you needed it smaller?
If I needed it smaller, I'd adjust my headphones.
What if you need them smaller than ever?
I don't. But if I did, I would adjust them, just like I said.
Chips. Chips. Clip, clip, clip. The fog. With me.
Careful, you. What are you up to?
Braiding your hair.
That's not really necessary.
Why not?
You know, boys just don't go for the braided hair kind of thing. Just saying.
Why not?
I mean, it's not a normal hairstyle that most men have. not to say that I'm sure there isn't someone out there, and if they rock that hairstyle, they rock that hairstyle. I just don't think I personally would rock that hairstyle. Enough for it to justify you giving it.
I did it!
What'd you do?
I painted your hair! I painted your
Ow.
Hair! I painted your hair!
More like you're trying to choke me or something.
Gotta go, gotta go.
Bye. Ugh. Stream niece. A source of both wonder and destruction. Oof. Unlike stream cat, who's just sitting here nicely. How does everything look on the screen, anyway? I haven't had a chance to check if things need to be readjusted, but I'm assuming for the positioning, most of the time, everything is fine. For how I positioned everything. Oh, I need microfusion cells if I'm gonna have that. Let's take, like, 97. Let's fix up this layer with the other one. Now I have a decent one. Pew, 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 pew. I think I can fix up my sink now, too. That's just normal stuff. Okay, I can't repair that yet. Oh.
Past, like it was in- ah, good. Of course, citizen. That's my duty and sole joy in life. All those books from before the war, full of sedition. Just dump them in and lickety split. What good is it?
Well, that's interesting.
That's just old world blues.
Oh, well, that's How can I illuminate?
Okay. Fascinating. Fascinating, fascinating, fascinating. You. I don't have muggy stuff. Yeah, okay. Well, I've repaired some of the people here. I'm feeling smarter. We have a little bit more time left, and I think I want to use that time to check out the artillery launch site, because I think if I activate something here, no one's around. Excellent.
X-12 is closed until further notice. On an unrelated note, whoever closed X-12, please report to the dome.
Interesting. Shell area. that's where I came in, so that's where I destroyed that robot. Missiles. More supplies. Okay. Missiles are always fun. Missile launcher's not a bad thing. Not that I'm particularly planning on using a missile launcher right now, but, you know, having it. Always a fun thing. Dead guy. Ow. Anything over here at the edge of the world? Oh, there's some lockers out here. Buff out. Nifty. More random supplies. I like random supplies that I can just find out of nowhere. Ah, sorry. Ugh. Let's raid the desks and stuff here. More desks to raid. What's this one here? This one is the XA. Missile launcher. Some kind of special. There are some special things to find in here that I haven't yet to find. Oh, explosive skill book. Oh, look at that. Cool. There's such like random stuff I've got in my inventory that I can't get rid of anymore. Where are we? X7A? World map. So I fired that off, so theoretically I could go to X7B. And it would be better. But it might be infested with creatures, and I'll have to fight things there. Which isn't necessarily a bad thing. I know I can get something there at X7B that I needed to shoot once to get. I killed the Ultima bot. Oh shoot. History. Okay, let's. This place seems secure. Let's go over here. I'm not seeing any enemies right now. I just boomed this place. This is where I theoretically just targeted something. Located north of the westernmost house after finding the fixed gun location. Oh, it's poppers. It's poppers. There's a whole bunch of stuff around here. I don't like stuff around here. Can I travel? Yes, I can. I'm gone. I got what I needed. Ugh. Alright, let's do some finishing up stuff.
We require some addition.
And then we'll end for today. I just wanted to get 2 hours in.
If you haven't found any communists in your backyard, you're not looking hard enough.
I'm sure I'm not looking hard enough. 2, 3. Stats. Sleep. Good now. Radiation. Good now. Water. I could need 144 of each of them. Excuse me. I guess these are good to go. 1, 2, 3, 4 should handle most of my needs. I'm just gonna keep loading stuff up into the safe, though. Oh, bye, Damien. Good kitty. Good stream cat. He went off. So we're not going to see stream cat around now. But since I'm ending it anyway, you know, it's like, why stop stream cat? She's going to go off and probably rest somewhere. Up until now, I've never found Primer. Because I think I have to grab other stuff in order to get primer and get pistol. There's like components which don't exist unless I actually destroy certain types of ammo and then use it to convert it to other types of ammo effectively. So, you know, that's a thing. Cool. And the missiles. Alright. I think we're pretty good to go. We explored a whole bunch of areas. So, next time, we're going to go to probably Cuckoo's Nest and probably head into things in this area. Or maybe I'll head back to the transmitter and see if I can find something in this area here. And then head closer towards that facility there. Sort of sweep the south. I might load up the game just to see if I'm missing any markers on the map. In the interim, I'm going to try to play earlier next Wednesday, so I get more in, especially because I probably will cancel Thursday night's stream, just because I'm not going to do anything Thursday, so I could have be bright, early, and fresh, and prepare for stuff post-PAX Unplugged, just because I'm assuming that that's good or bad. But I'm going to be back later on tonight, around 11:30. For character creation and a little bit of world building. I'm not going to do as much, but a little bit today. Just busy schedule. I'll probably at least make my drow and my vampire and do a little bit of work on Vayne. But I'm going to push off Borderlands until next week again. So,